A thread by Brian Cates. I keep telling people, quit worrying. These lunatics can't help themselves. 4 more months of antics like this that will end up creating the biggest red wave election ever. From Breitbart, squad members Rashida Tlaib and Diana Presley unveil Breathe Act. You think the Green New Deal was insane? Wait until you check this out. This election is going to be between a return to sanity and absolute, complete, and total baying at the moon lunacy. Every single sane American is going to be literally driven to voting for Trump this November. Yep, Carlos nails it. And let me tell you this, every single black leader, and I mean real black leaders, not the fake grifters like the Reverends Jackson and Sharpton, is going to clearly see that. Carlos Osuita, the squad is worth its weight in gold, 2 tons of pure gold. This is an all-out extermination campaign against black Americans. No police, no arrests, no anti-gang protection, monetary rewards for prostitution, and illegals to take jobs. You can't trust communists and Marxists. They lie. The people shouting the loudest about how much they care about black people are literally determined to implement deliberate policies that lead to black genocide. Chicago is not an accident. It just got there first. Now Atlanta, Seattle, New York City, and others under control of Democrats are playing catch up with Chicago, and they're doing it at warp speed. None of this is an accident, and these ideological lunatics have no plans to change course. So there is only one solution, and every sane American knows what it is. Do your duty. That is all.